While Ken Eversole did do an absolutely breathtaking job putting together this Smith & Wesson Model 10 back in the 1980s, I did feel like there was one change in order, replacing the rubber Pockmeyer grips with these beautiful wood target grips with Smith & Wesson medallions, wooden steel, the way it's supposed to be.